Hello everyone. Today I would like to talk about publishing data to the MQTT broker using Modbus Monitor Advanced Android app. My setup has an Android mobile device running the latest Modbus Monitor Advanced app. Modbus Monitor Advanced app has three channels to pull data from remote clients. I am using the Wi-Fi channel to pull the remote server. I have a remote Modbus TCP server running in Windows workstation running Modbus Monitor XPF software. I also have MQTT Explorer connected to the broker and subscribed to the topic. The MQTT option must be purchased from the app to use this feature. You may have to restart the app to register the purchase locally. Let's connect the public HiveMQ broker and publish the data sample data using the Modbus Monitor topic. Click the menu's Cloud button or MQTT option to bring up the MQTT console. Click Connect, and the header lights up green, indicating a successful connection. Any important messages are shown at the bottom of the console. Click on the Publish button to publish data to the Modbus Monitor topic. The data is now published to remote subscribers with values in the field below. Now let's try to publish data automatically by configuring a monitoring point. Click on the monitoring point and then click Change. Configure TCP IP channel, and set IP address and port of remote Modbus server. Set name similar to MQTT's topic and subtopic. Set the number of registers to poll. Set data type. Let's turn on MQTT logging to automatically publish data to a remote MQTT broker once all data in the list are polled. Let's see if the connections still work by publishing sample data. All setup looks good. Now, click on the link icon to start the communication. The data automatically published to the cloud broker, a remote MQTT broker, once all data in the list are polled. We will connect by clicking on the link. You can see the data is automatically published from Modbus to MQTT subscribers. This option is beneficial when you want to monitor many Modbus devices remotely. Let's stop the communication by clicking on the link icon. I hope you enjoy this quick video on publishing Modbus data to an MQTT broker using the Modbus Monitor Advanced app. Alright, this is all I have for you today. Please subscribe to the video if you like to see more videos like this. Goodbye.